Hello everyone, this is Minister Lt, and it's always a pleasure to share another word from our Heavenly Father God. Today's lesson is, call on Jesus. And there's somebody out there right now that's going through something right now. There's somebody going through a drug addiction right now. There's somebody going through a divorce right now. There's somebody going through a relationship right now. There's somebody going through a hard time right now. But there's somebody out there that's going through something right now. They don't know who to call, don't know who to trust, but they're calling and trusting everybody. But the person who you need to call on, the person who you need to trust is Jesus. So in this lesson right here, somebody gonna know that it's Jesus who's talking to them today. Amen. Amen. And for all my Instagram followers and listeners, I would love for y'all to go to my YouTube channel. That's Withers, capital W-I-T-H-E-R-S.Lt. So you can listen to the whole sermon of today's lesson, calling on Jesus. Amen. Amen. And before I get started, I would like to take the time out to give our Heavenly Father God the thanks, the praise, and all the glory. I want to thank you, O Heavenly Father God, for blessing me and all your children today for another beautiful and blessed day today. Thank you for our strength today. Thank you for our health today. We want to thank you because you deserve to be thanked. We can't thank you enough for what you've done in our life. We can't thank you enough for the blessings that you poured on every last one of your children. We can't thank you enough for the promises that you place in our heart. We can't thank you for the dreams that you give us. We can't thank you enough how you still carrying us. We can't thank you enough when we need shelter, you protect us. We can't thank you enough how glorified you are, how worthy you are, how awesome you are. We can't thank you enough because you King of Kings, you Lord of Lords. We can't thank you enough because you the same today, yesterday, and forevermore. We can't thank you enough because you the highest of the high. You still on the throne each and every day. You still the potter, we still the clay. We can't thank you enough because we serve an awesome and amazing and loving God. There's nobody like you. There's nobody wonderful like you. There's nobody merciful like you. And I just want to say I thank you and I love you so much in Jesus' name. Amen. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to get into this word. And I would love for y'all to turn y'all Bibles to Romans today, chapter 10, and we read from verse 13. That's Romans 10, verse 13. And if you have your Bibles open and ready to receive this word today, shout out amen. Amen. Let's begin. It says, for everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. And that's true. And there's somebody right now who need to call on Jesus today. There's somebody there who's going through something right now, but you need to call on Jesus. There's somebody who's been crying late at night, all through the day, but you calling and trusting on the wrong person. There's somebody who's going through a drug addiction, or alcohol addiction. There's somebody who's going through a hard time, don't know if they'll be able to have children. There's somebody going out there right now who's at the point in their life, they're about to give up on their goal. They're about to give up on their dream. They're about to give up on their desire. There's somebody out there right now who's asking for a loan, but you asked the wrong person for the loan. There's somebody in the world that's going through something right now. I don't know what you're going through. I don't know what you're going through, but I know that you're going through something. But I got some good news for y'all today. Whatever you're going through right now, whatever that you're going through right now, stop right now where you at and call on Jesus. Call on Jesus. He's been waiting on you. He's ready for you right now. Wherever you at, some of you might be in the shower right now. Some of you might be in the kitchen cooking fried chicken. Some of you might be in the living room playing with your kids. Some of you might be driving your car. Some of you might be in the grocery store. But wherever you at and whatever you're doing, I want you to stop right now and be bold and say, Jesus, I need you. Jesus, I need you to come to me right now. Jesus, I need to be saved. Jesus, I need to be rescued. Jesus, I need a helping hand. And once you do that boldly, he's going to come. He's already waiting on you. He's available right now. Don't wait till next week. Don't wait till tomorrow. Don't wait the next month. Don't wait the next year. Because none of that might not even happen. You're not promised next week. You're not promised tomorrow. You're not promised next month. You're not promised next year. You need to stop whatever you're doing right now and call on Jesus so he can help you whatever area that you need to be helped in. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I believe in the club right now. There's somebody out there in the world going to do this, that. Somebody out there right now is going to call on Jesus right now so Jesus can help you in whatever area that you need help in. He knows that you've been hurting. And he knows that you've been crying. But he want to stop that. For him to stop, you got to call on him. Call him right now. Don't be ashamed. You feel the grocery store. Say, hey, Jesus, it's me, your son. It's me, your daughter. I need you. I need you right now more than ever. Bless you today, my sister, a brother. Amen. He's ready for you. There's somebody right now. You might be in the kitchen cooking fried chicken and cornbread and collard greens for your family. Whatever it is may be. But just pause for a minute. Don't burn your food now. I want you to say what LT said. Call him. Yeah, I want you to call him, but I don't want you to burn your food neither. But just take your time and say, Jesus, I need you. I need you right now to save me from this situation I'm going through right now. I need you to save me from this addiction that I've been having for a long time. And once you call on him, he said, you're already saved. He already ready for you. There's somebody who's going through something right now who got a burning desire, a real burning desire. And you're at the point, you don't know, man, things ain't working out. I don't see no change. Because you don't see nothing. Jesus already working behind the scene. But you need to call him and say, you know what, Jesus? I've been doing this for a long time. And yet I ain't seen nothing, no improvement, no change. Right then and there, let Jesus take over. Let him be the driver. You be the coach. You be the passenger. Whatever area it is that you need Jesus on, call him right now. He'll phone call away. You can call him in the morning. You can call him in the afternoon. You can call him in the midnight hour. Or you can call him back at midnight. That's how awesome and wonderful our God is. You can call him whatever you need. There's no burden how many times that you call him. If you want to call him 50 million times, he's still going to answer your phone call. He's going to be like some people when you call him, oh, Tyrone and Michelle, they want that. Let me go ahead and swipe their call. But I know they ain't talking about nothing. Jesus ain't like that. There's no limit to how many times that you can call him. There's no limit to how many times that you ask him for something. There's no limit to how many times that you can pray and you depend on him. He wants you to do that. That's what he's telling somebody today. And I believe and declare today, somebody going to call on Jesus today. Somebody going to call on Jesus for help today. Somebody going to call on Jesus so Jesus can take over whatever area they need to be taking over in their life today. And bless you, my sister, brother. I believe it's already done in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare it today. I receive it today that it's done. Hallelujah. Because we serve an awesome and amazing, loving God. That's why I love Jesus so much. Because no matter what we go through in life, he's always available. I was just like y'all at one point in time until I got tired. Then when I called on him, when I called on Jesus, he was right there for LT. When I called on Jesus, said, Jesus, I'm tired of this drinking. I'm tired of this smoking. I'm tired of the lusting. When I called on him and told him my problem was, he went all that away. He took care of me. And so if he did it for me, he's going to do the same thing for y'all. Give him a call right now. I dare you. He's available. He's waiting. He's waiting on you. Because why? You his child and he loves you that much. And I know this message left for somebody today. And this lesson message for you, shout out amen. And if you receive this message today, shout out amen. And I never like to leave my show or broadcast, but I leave with a prayer. Please pray with me. Lord Jesus, I ask of you to come into my life, to take over, to guide me, direct me, mold me, and use me so I can build a relationship with you. And I believe right now in the mighty name of Jesus, by you praying that simple little prayer, that God is already working everything out in your life right now. And if you want to get in contact with me or leave me a comment, my YouTube channel is Withers. That's capital W-I-T-H-E-R-S.Lt. Or you can leave me a comment on my Instagram at Latarius Withers. Just remember, give Jesus a call. He's waiting on you. This is Minister LT. I love y'all. Y'all stay blessed. In Jesus' name, amen.